Welcome to Organic Chemistry Tutorial. This is Dr. Emmanuel from Department of Chemistry, Carmel University. Today, I am going to solve a problem on bromomethoxylation of vinyl ether. You can find this problem in CSER NET exam 2012. Here is the problem. When this vinyl ether is treated with bromine in methanol, what is the product? In order to solve this, you should know two concepts, that is, stereochemistry of bromination . Second one, oxonium ion formation in vinyl ether. Now, let us go to the first concept, that is stereochemistry of bromination. When a simple olefin, for example, I go like this, when bromine is added to this, it forms bromonium ion. So this is what we call bromonium ion. Now, the nucleophile will attack from opposite side to give a product in which bromine and nucleophile are trans. The nucleophile, it may be water or it may be acetic acid. It may be methanol, it may be azide, and it goes like that. Maybe acetonitrile. So based on that, we call it bromohydroxylation, bromoacetoxylation, bromomethoxylation, bromoacetation, goes like that. If we don't add anything, any other nucleophile, the Br- itself will open this to give dibromide. In our problem, it is methanol. So what we get is bromomethoxylation, and the stereochemistry, it is trans. Now the question is the regional selectivity in bromonium ion opening. When the two alkyl chain, when they are different, the nucleophile can open at this carbon to give one product or this carbon to give another product. In both we will get trans stereochemistry, but the regional chemistry will be different. So we get two products. One is like this, another one like this. Which one will we get in our problem? Let us take dihydropyrene that is given in the problem. It is very good protecting group for alcohol. When it is treated with H+, it forms an intermediate like this, what we call oxonium ion. The lone pair of electron from oxygen falls here and it adds to hydrogen. Now, the alcohol attacks here. So what we get is like this. Basically, it is hydromethoxylation. hydrogen and alkoxy group has been added to a double bond. So this is the mechanism of alcohol protection. The same thing is happening when you add bromine to this. Since bromine is electrophilic, we get intermediate like this. Instead of hydrogen, now I have bromine. That is opened by methanol to give a product like this. So the stereo, the regiochemistry, methoxy group adds to the carbon that contains oxygen. The stereochemistry, it is trans, already we have seen. So the product, whatever we get, is trans and OM is the carbon which has oxygen. Other way, I can write like this also. So both are enantiomers. So we get this product. Now let us go to the given option. Br and OME should be trans. OME should be attached to the carbon that contains oxygen. In this case, they have got dibromide and they are syn. Syn stereochemistry, it is not possible. We may get very small amount of dibromide also in this reaction, but major one will be bromomethoxylation. So this is not the product. Second one, OME and Br, they are trans. OME, it is attached to the carbon that has oxygen. So this is the answer. Third one, they are cis. It is not possible. Again, OME, it is attached to this carbon. So this is not at all possible. Here they are trans, but OME, it is on this carbon. So again, this is not possible. The answer is 2. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.